And the Oscar goes to Hildur Guðnadóttir for Joker.
This is the first Oscar and nomination for Hildur Guðnadóttir.
This is so touching. Thank you, the Academy, for welcoming me so warmly. It's just, I don't know what to say. My fellow nominees, masters of the craft, it's been such an honor to get to know you all. It's been so special. A film composer is only as creative as the dialogue with the director. Todd Phillips was so generous to invite me on this journey and listen to me the whole way, so attentively, and I thank you for that, so deeply. And Bradley as well. Thank you, Bradley, as well. My family, my beautiful family, who are here with me tonight. My incredible husband, Sam. My love, my best friend, my other set of ears. I'd be lost without you. My mother, my son, Kaori, I can't see you, but I love you so much. I love you. To the girls, to the women, to the mothers, to the daughters, who hear the music bubbling within, please speak up. We need to hear your voices.